wanted to speak with me, Admiral.
Ah, yes. Tell your men I want no slip-ups this time. The demonstration shall proceed flawlessly. Am I understood?
Yes, of course, sir. They'll be ready.
Good. Carry on. The rebel fighters are in range, my lord. Sigma Squadron stands ready, awaiting your command.
Very well, Admiral. Engage the rebels.
Nothing on my scanners, Commander.
Copy that. Gen to patrol. Doesn't seem to be anything out here.
I think this sector's secure. Let's take one more pass and get back to base.
I hear you. And let's make it quick. I don't want to stay out here a second longer than necessary.
What's the matter, Till? Don't tell me a hotshot pilot like you is afraid of a Triton time.
No. Well, I'm not saying I believe in ghost ships or anything, but...
You've got to admit there's been a lot of unexplained happenings in these parts for the last 40 years since the Battle of Triton. I mean, how can so many different...
As you can see, Lord Vader, the units perform admirably. In fact, I think the whole project has proved quite impressive. Why, in a few years...
What I see, Admiral Sarn, is just another one of your endless tests. I will not be impressed until I have, under my command, the full power to crush the Rebel Alliance.
Commander.
Hailing vessel, repeat your message. We read you, but you're breaking up.
Repeat. This cargo vessel, Corellia Star. We are...
Tactical information is vital to the Alliance. The Empire has hidden much... new weapon. Darth Vader intends to destroy the Alliance.
Repeat your message, Corellia.
Screw up on control. We haven't time. They're boarding us.
Okay, kid. Stay sharp. Watch your scanners for Imperial vessels.
Too late, they've already seen us.
I'm picking up a Womp Rat's nest of TIE fighters at 042 Mark 3. They're headed our way.
Copy that. Switch to attack mode.
We are 229 Mark 4.
Feeling about those ties we encountered.
I know, me too. No way they could have gotten from the freighter up so quickly. Maybe it's true what they say.
Now don't start telling me any phantom fighter tales. Jeez, you farm boys will believe anything you hear.
Wait, I've got a fix on an emergency distress beacon. It's on a civilian channel. It might be the...
Are you all right?
Rookie One, come in. Can you hear me? I'm still here, but I'm in bad shape. I can't hold it.
I'm going down.
Eject, kid. Eject.
Rookie One,
man leeches and claw mice. Good. Stay alert. Sensors tracked a rebel ship going down in this sector. They probably didn't survive, but you never know.
Yeah, right.
Tests have been completed. In 12 hours, a fleet will stand ready at Imdar Alpha, where they'll be poised to lay waste to the rebels.
Then I will look forward to witnessing our victory. Make way to Imdar Alpha.
As you command, my lord.
Recovered the mission recorders from the Corellian cargo vessel. We can now replay the full distress message sent from its pilot during the attack. If you'll observe.
We've discovered information that's vital to the Alliance.
The Empire has a hidden mining facility in the Belt of Ara. They're processing iridium ore to fuel some new weapon.
Whatever it is, Darth Vader intends to use it to destroy the Alliance. Hurry, Rebel Patrol, we haven't much time! They're boarding us! Ah!
I'm placing the fleet on red alert and dispatching a strike team to the Dryden Nebula. Its mission? Investigate the Belt of Ara. Find the Imperial Complex and disable its production capacity. Get to your fighters. And may the Force be with you.
Strike team, this is Rascal 1. Check in.
Rascal 2 standing by.
Rascal 3 standing by.
Good. Keep information. The perimeter is littered with beryllium mines. We'll have to wind our way through the asteroids and blast any mines we encounter.
It might get a little rough. But any easier, and it just wouldn't be any fun.
Copy that, Ace. We're with you.
Okay, we've broken through the outer perimeter, but the party's not over yet.
Well, don't look now.
But here comes the entertainment. I read a whole swarm of TIE interceptors directly ahead.
Copy that.
There's one on my tail. Got a lock.
Save me from becoming space debris.
Just doing my job. Besides, I try not to litter.
I've got a read on a large structure on one of the asteroids ahead. It looks like some kind of ore processing plant. We'll take out the cooling system. Without it, the reactor will go critical. For hyperspace.
Transferring coordinates from the nav computer.
Of these flight recordings has identified the attackers as modified V-38 assault fighters. These particular craft have a capability previously unheard of for ships their size. The ability to evade sensors and scanners, rendering them effectively invisible.
And the myths about the Dryden Triangle made a perfect cover for their tests.
Obviously, with a fleet of such vessels, Darth Vader could devastate our forces with near impunity. The only question is where he'll make his next move. For weeks, our intelligence has reported unusually high levels of Imperial fleet activity here, in the vicinity of the planet Imdar and its moon. The command ship Terror is en route to Imdar, where it will likely deploy a full wing of the Phantom V-38s. We have, however, a plan to stop them. A pilot has volunteered to rendezvous with our agent on the planet's surface. The two of them will infiltrate the planetary supply base, board the Terror, and retrieve one of the Phantom ships for study. Hopefully, countermeasures can be found before it's too late. Rookie One, are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Good. Report to Ops. May the Force be with you.
Attention, kid. This is Admiral Crane.
Due to the importance of this mission, I'm training you myself.
Stay alert.
I copy. You're just like back home.
Don't be getting cocky on me, kid. You're doing okay, but you're not in a fancy X-Wing fighter anymore. These are standard class Imperial TIE fighters, and there's a reason why we haven't captured too many of these intact. They don't have shields, but they can't take much abuse.
You're gonna make it through okay. You gotta learn to think like the Imperial Bucketheads. Just follow my lead and do what I say.
Line, Rookie One. You do the Emperor proud. Turn to base.
The Y-Wing should be prepped and ready for your flight to Endar.
Systems operational. No contact to report. Sensors. Wait. Long-range sensors just picked up a flight group at 723 Mark 4. Configuration looks Imperial.
Copy that. I have confirmation of 9, 10, over a dozen interceptor-class fighters. This might just be rough.
Get to attack formation. Rex to the left. Rookie One to the right.
I copy. I'm in position. Here they come!
Well done, team. Rookie One, continue to SETI 597. This is as far as we go. A lone ship will have a better chance getting through the defense ship.
I'll see you at the rendezvous point after the mission. May the Force be with you.
Is that you?
room. We need to get up there before Vader can unleash those spiders.
Those guards.
Just leave that to me.
How long do you think before those guards come to?
They'll be out for at least a few hours. That's odd. These are the right coordinates. Where is it? Docking control, this is Supply Shuttle Epsilon 4. Request clearance to come aboard.
Transmit security code, Epsilon.
Transmitting.
Clearance granted, Epsilon. Approach 45 Hangar 3.
Copy that control, Epsilon out. They didn't blow us away yet. That's a good sign.
Yeah, so far so good.
Yep, here we are, two rebel spies in the heart of an Imperial command ship, surrounded by the Emperor's proudest. Sounds good to me. Are you ready?
What are you doing here? This is a restricted area. Where are your clearances?
We've been ordered to search the area for any intruders.
I've heard no such orders. Under whose authority?
Which way to the hangar?
Hey!
Intruder alert, sector 4. Door sealed. What do we do now?
Hold on. I think I can force the manual override.
Okay, got it. It's over. Let's go. Watch out!
must have gone on to M level.
Lord Vader, docking maneuvers complete. Alpha Control awaits your command.
I see. And our unwelcome guests?
Ah, we've temporarily lost them.
Put all decks on red alert. Double the search patrols. There'll be no one to stop us this time.
Yes, Lord. Be on the lookout for anything unusual.
Yes, sir. It's been all clear here. Nothing to report.
Good. But stay alert. If you screw up one more time, I'll have you transferred to a refuse barge where you'll stay for the next 20 years.
Yes, sir. Not to worry. Absolutely nothing will go unnoticed on my ship.
Very well.
So far, so good. Can you fly this thing?
I think so. There. That ought to do it. Now, let's see what this baby can do.
Where's that one going?
Haven't these ships already been serviced?
Look out!
Looks like we're clear.
Yeah, and plotting a course for the rendezvous point.
Scanners are picking up something strange. I can't get a firm fix on anything.
How'd they get out in front of us? Rearm the laser cannon. This isn't going to be easy. Here they come.
I can't tell where they're coming from.
They become visible when they shoot.
Can't take much more of this.
Hold on, I'm still trying the cloaking field. Wait. I got it working.
We cannot control the damage, Lord Vader. The reactor core could go critical at any time.
Disengage from space dock.
We cannot, my lord. Docking controls are inoperative.
Then I must leave here on my own. You have bathed for the last time. You will not have an opportunity to do so again.
Where they're making the phantom ties. There must be thousands of them in there. If we don't do something about them, it doesn't matter if we get this thing home or not.
What do you have in mind?
Maybe it's better if you don't know. Just hang on and don't let go of those blaster controls.
I don't like the looks of this, Lou.
It's our only chance.
Thank you.
There, we've set down.
Well, kid, I didn't think you had it in you.
Thank you, sir.
It looks like the Alliance owes you a debt of gratitude. Without the advantage of their phantom fleet, the Empire will have to face us on equal ground. Once again, you've saved us all. You even face a little competition. I guess that entitles you to this.
Yes, my master. The rebels have proven surprisingly clever, but we are not defeated.
So what's going to happen to our little ghost ship there?
Our engineers are coming to examine it. I assume they'll try to adapt its technology to our own fighters.
And we blew up all their phantom ships, so...
Right. So for a change, we might have the advantage over the Empire. The next time we go into battle...